Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Bram Babel block. As you can guess from its name, it's inspired by something by Bram Cohen. At the Twisty Puzzles Forum, he described a geometry starting with a cube that has 8 corners. And if you make some transformation where you make one of the edges of the corner between the corners much smaller, so you have 12 edges, and then you make them smaller, so you have only 11 edges. Then he said, okay, each of these corners of the cube are a rotation axis, and that was the geometry that he proposed. So the result is this puzzle, and it's called the Bram Babel Cube, because Bram called his own description babbling. So what we see here is all kinds of turning faces, a triangular one, another triangular one. We have a diamond face here, and everything can be scrambled in a quite jumbling fashion. And if you do the part count, this type of edge, which goes between adjacent centers, there are exactly 11 of those, and these 11 correspond to the ones that Bram mentioned. So the funny thing about this very jumbling puzzle is that when I showed it to Bram back at the Twisty Puzzles Forum, he didn't recognize it. And he said, well, this doesn't look like what I proposed. So that immediately gives my question to you. Who is the inventor of this puzzle? Is it Bram who came up with the geometry, or is it me who designed the shape, or is it maybe both of us? Thank you for watching.